For this video, I'm gonna try turning this penny into gold, which is something that I've always wanted to do. The first step is to clean the penny, and all I need is some vinegar and some salt. As it sits there, the oxides are getting slowly removed, and while I wait for that to happen, I'll get something else ready. For this mixture, I'll start with some water, and I need to dissolve some sodium hydroxide drain cleaner. When this is all gone, I just have to dump in some zinc metal and turn on the hot plate, and that's basically it. Now, coming back to the penny, it's looking pretty good, and I'll just quickly wash it off and drop it into the zinc mixture. As it sits there, the penny is slowly getting coated with zinc metal. It's now been about 20 minutes, and it looks like it's been completely covered. What I have now is a completely silver penny, which I think is pretty cool. I still think gold is better though, so I dropped it onto a hot plate and cranked up the heat. As it warms up, it slowly changes color, and eventually, it's completely gold. Unfortunately though, even if it really looks like it, it isn't real gold. It's actually brass, and it formed because the heat caused the zinc coating to combine with the copper in the penny. Just for fun, I decided to make a whole bunch more, but I have no idea what to do with them.